For our fifth race, 525 yards, grade A5, trap one, that's the deal. Two, Shine As You Pop. Three, Bear's Choice. Four, Lisky Lane. Five, Plonk Your Blackie. And six is Over the Bar. Where we go for race number five. Two traps smartly on the inside from three, crowding behind, involving 1, 5, 6, and 4. Into the opening corner they go, and trap two out in front, about a length clear from one, who's slightly crowded there. Trap two, Shine As You Pop, enters the back straight, a length clear from one and five on either side. As they go down the back straight, here comes five up the inside, takes up the running at the third bend from 1, 2, and 3. Two's fading slightly. It's between 5, 1, and 6 as they come towards the final bend. Trap five, Plonk Your Blackie, out in front, but being challenged by one. As they turn for home and down to all to a nine, it's going to be a close finish between 5 and 1, 1 and 5. It's very, very close. It's a photograph for our fifth race. The winning time is 29.62.